SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a text conversation on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have too many text message conversations on your iPhone, or if there's one that you simply want to remove, then you can delete a text conversation by opening the Messages app, and then you can either tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen, and then choose the Select Messages option, and then you can tap the circle to the left of each message conversation that you want to delete, and then you can tap the Delete button at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can select Delete again to confirm that you want to remove these conversations. Alternatively, you can simply find a text message conversation that you want to delete, and then you can swipe left on it, and then you can tap the red trash can icon to delete that message that way, and then you can touch Delete to confirm. If you delete a message conversation accidentally, then you can tap Edit at the top left corner of the screen. If you've set up Filter Unknown Senders, then this is going to say Filter instead, but you can just tap this button and then select Show Recently Deleted, and then you're going to see the message conversation that you had removed, provided that you have removed it within the last 30 or 40 days. So if you want to restore this conversation back to the Messages app, then you can just select it, then tap the Recover button, and then choose to recover this conversation. Now, if you go back to the main messages menu, you're going to see that that conversation is there if you had decided that you didn't want to delete it.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.